Hello everybody, my name is Evil Eye Jim. Welcome back to some more Minecraft Hardcore 2.0. So, today is actually going to be a big day for videos. This is going to be three videos today, hopefully three. At the very least two. I am working on it. Why did I just instinctively run out? Oh, Billy, at least I get to say, okay. It's a good thing I got to say hi to Billy. What's up, Billy? Hey, what's up? You doing good, Billy? That's cool. I'm going to head back inside. If you want to come in and chill, that's fine. The roof might be a little small for you. Oh, what happened, Billy? Okay, it's all good. Oh, he's nodded. Okay. I don't know what's bothering you. I thought I looked at him at first. So I'm just gonna head back inside. I hope I didn't bother you. Well, he did not. Did I accidentally look at him? Okay, no, I didn't. Billy, are you okay? Okay, yeah, he said he's okay. Okay, it's all good. It's all good. We're gonna head back. Actually, no, we're not gonna head back inside. We're just gonna kind of go on a mountain. I don't know. We have full iron armor. Nothing can really hurt us. This is how I'm gonna die, just doing stuff like this. Hey, it makes it interesting though. Oh, there's Bob. What's up, Bob? Okay, yeah, all of his friends are spawning in now. I don't like that. For a second, I thought that was a gold-plated zombie. There's Joe. Okay, Bob and Joe. You guys are pretty cool and all, but kind of don't really feel like those. I feel kind of sick, you know. I don't actually feel sick, but don't tell them that. So yeah, anyways, about those three videos. I'll talk to you in a second, Bob. I'm just not really feeling that well. I'm not. Don't tell him though. All right. Yeah. Okay. So, I am going to do three videos today. This, I don't know which one is going to go first. I'm going to do this. I'm also going to do another video on a totally different game. I don't know which one of these will come up first. Here comes Day, by the way. So there's going to be two regular videos. Remember that video I mentioned my last Hardcore 2.0 video, about I was working on, like, a new video that takes a while. I'm working on that today. That's, like, a big project. After I record, like, these two, like, regular videos, I'm going to work on that, like, for the rest of the day. It's really fun to work on it, actually. It's a really fun video to work on, and I'm having fun with it. So hopefully that'll be up today. I hope you guys really enjoy the video that I'm working on. I think it's going to be really funny. So yeah, I don't know which one of these is gonna go up first, this video or the other video. I almost just said the title of the game that on accident. I want it to be a surprise. So okay, here comes Day. So we're actually gonna do some things such as going in caves and other miscellaneous stuff, like miscellaneous stuff like that. Hey creepy. Well, I just dub all creepers now creepy because they're not really that creepy. They're just kind of annoying. You're annoying, creepy. Get out of my life. I'm sorry. I didn't mean. Oh. Okay. I didn't look at him. Billy's really upset today. Billy, what's bothering? Whoa, two Billys. What the heck? I'm confused right now. Is this your brother? Yeah. Remember, we found Billy's family over in that like overhang. Okay. Oh no. I look at one of them. Okay. They must be going through some kind of like family crisis right now or something. I'm just gonna leave them be. They keep extending their jaws, and it's not good when they extend their jaws. What the heck is that thing? That is like. Oh, that's just like a brown horse with white spots. That's kind of weird. I thought it was like a sheep and like a horse stuck together or something. That was really weird. So, let me make sure something. Is my brightness a moody? Huh, it is a moody. I don't know. I just thought these caves didn't look dark enough. It's pretty, they're actually pretty dang dark. I don't know why I thought that. So yeah, let's go explore some caves. What was that cave explorer? Oh yeah, that cave we explored last time was at the place where we have the cobblestone hatch and everything. We will go check that out. So, yes. Alright, let's kill this creeper. Not this creeper, this skeleton. Alright. So yeah, let's go there. Okay, so there's a pig. Pigs are cool. Do we have food? No, we have three pieces. We'll cook this when we get to the hatch place. We have two furnaces in there, actually. Good thing I made two, because I also can cook this iron at the same time as cooking pork. Multitasking for the win. Alright, let's head there. I can't sprint anymore. I'm not gonna eat it though because it's not that far away. Ooh, another cave. Sweet, we can explore this too. Whoa, that is pretty nasty. Well, let's head to the hatch place first though. Well, let's mark this though so I don't lose track of it. I'm sure I won't. I mean, it's kind of obvious, but just in case, there we go. And yeah, that's fine. I'll definitely see that. All right, so let's go head to the cavey place. That is what I dub it. That is what I dub it. The cavey place, because cavey places are cool. All right, let's head there. Where is it? Is it somewhere? There it is. Hello, cavey place. I'm jumping to go faster. I doubt that even makes you go faster. So there we go. There we go. I lied to you guys. I'm so sorry. I actually thought I put two furnaces in here. Apparently I didn't though. Let's check down here. Is there any zombies or anything? I probably shouldn't take the risk though because I don't have any hunger and missing three hearts. Not that that's that much, but hey. All right, let's eat. Let's nom nom, nom 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 nom. Nice, now we just eat one more and then we will be full. Woohoo, because being full is fun. Yeah, okay. And there we go. So now we'll wait for the other piece. Okay, I think we'll just do some good old exploring. No. We'll actually explore that big cave we saw earlier because that's cool. What is in here? Yeah, just some supplies. We'll bring that bread. That's just for emergency supplies. If I ever need some. I don't really think I need any, though. I have plenty of food on me. Well, not really plenty, but it should be good for a short little mining expedition. I cannot talk today. Where was that? Oh, yeah, here it is. Hello, Mr. Beacon. All right, so let's do this, basically. Are you ready, sheep? Oh, okay, I almost fell. There's iron up there. I'll grab that. I'll dun-diddly-dun grab it. Oh, okay. No, I'll dun-diddly-dun dig it because it rhymes with D. Because I dun-diddly-dun. There's lots of D's. All right, let's go back down. And I will always fall down. Okay, I'm sorry. Why did I even say that? Sing it. Oh, of course it's nothing. Really? It's like such an epic entrance. And it's like, nope, dead end. Good for you. This Minecraft world generator hates me. Like, it always does this to me. It's like epic cave. Nope. You suck. You're not going to get an epic cave today. Well, I got iron. I guess thank you for the iron. The Minecraft world generator, Jeb or Nacho, whoever did this to me. Okay. Seriously, though, I'm not even joking. This always happens. Whoa! No! Oh, no! I killed it! No! I'm so sorry! I like sheep, because sheep are like... No, oh, now I have to get the sheep. Now I feel so bad. I have to collect this and commemorate the loss of it. No! It was just a cute little innocent sheep, and I pushed it. I am a horrible person. No, wait, there's another one? Did I even push that one? How did that one fall, then? I'm confused. Did that one fall on its own, then? I don't know. What happened? Was this the one at the top? Was there two sheep? Did this sheep just come in? I see a sheep up here. See? Oh, never mind. Okay, it must have been... Okay, yeah, I did push the sheep. There was a sheep up here, though, that must have just walked in just now. Let's see. Oh, no. I'm so sorry. Now I feel so bad. Yeah, this one just walked up. Yeah, okay. Oh, another cave. Ooh, compensation. All right. Yeah, let's go explore this. Hello... I'm good at life. Actually, it's not even my fault, and it's a video game, not life. Two main points. So yes, let's just go explore. I want to find some place to explore. Should we still continue doing that mountain thingy? I don't know. I really don't know. Let's go see. Okay. Let's see. Whee! Woo! Okay. Alright, so I am kind of being hyper and talking way too fast right now. I should just calm down. I actually got a funny comment yesterday. Somebody said I talk too fast, and somebody replied to that saying, he has ADHD, he can't help that. And that's kind of hilarious, because, you know, talking fast automatically means you have ADHD. Funny. Very funny. no offense to people that actually have that, though. It was just a little joke, because that person somehow, for some reason, thinks that if you talk fast, you have that. and I do admit I talk way too fast. I should just calm down sometimes, but, yeah. Alright, let's, ooh, zombie. Oh, yeah, was this Bob's family place? I think, not Bob's, Billy's. There's Bob right there, though. Okay, that's Bob and Bill and Joe. Is this, like, the monster hangout place? Cool, that's cool. Monster hangout places are cool. I dubbed this the monster hangout place. I'm not gonna light the whole thing up, though. I just put that torch there to, like, mark it, I guess. I don't even remember when I put that torch. Yeah, okay. So, let's just, this is actually really cool. Let's light up some of these places, because I don't want monsters to spawn everywhere. Okay. Is this, like, a cave? Oh, cool, it's, like, a cavey place. No, it's not actually a cave, but it's, like, it's a waterfall. Neat. This place is really cool. Like, this place is, like, so cool. I like it a lot. I know this place. That's the horse. I've seen the horse, like, multiple times. He stands out. He sticks out, whatever. He stands out because I've never really seen that, that kind of design before on a horse, at least in my Minecraft experience. I have a poll for you guys. Do you want me to install the new Minecraft 1.8 snapshot? It's because I mean, it doesn't really add too much. One cool thing that's new in Minecraft, though, did you guys hear that they redid skins. That was so embarrassing. I just spent like 10 seconds trying to like say that one thing. They redid how the skins, like the skin system. So let me take all this off to show you. Okay, so you know when you make a skin, there's a separate area for, like, a hat? See how this hat is, like, sticking out from the rest of my head? That's a hat. It's like something that sticks out from the rest of, like, your skin. Like, it sticks out. Like, it looks like you're wearing something. For example, I'm wearing this helmet. It looks like it's sticking off my head because it's larger than my head. They added that for, like, all of your body, not just your head. So you can actually have, like, this all over you. So, it looks, you know, basically, you know how, like, armor looks on you? You can do that with your skins. It looks like it's sticking out. So it's not just part of your skin. It looks like you're wearing something, which is really cool. One thing that is funny, though, and I heard someone point out, is somebody can just go on, like, a PvP server or some server that you kill people in and just make a skin that looks like full diamond armor, and it looks like real armor because it sticks out, and you scare people. That will be hilarious, and I can't wait to see how that happens. So that'll be kind of funny. Where am I? Did I just get lost? I think I just got lost. Crap. Oh, wait, never mind. I don't think so. I think this is where we came in. I got so caught up in nothingness, really. I need more food. Is there, like, a lot of cows or pigs or anything around? Oh, that was perfect timing. That was definitely perfect timing indeed. So, let's just kill all these piggies, because piggies are fun. There we go. Okay, there we go. Lots of pork. Alright, now let's get, that. I'm not gonna kill them all because I want some. Yeah, that's good. We'll leave these guys here. I have 12. I always say I'm gonna, like, leave them so I can actually make an animal farm. And then I never do it. I just never actually end up making an animal farm. I just leave them all there to watch their family die. That's really depressing, but... Alright, let's go, let's go back to the house of the houses. What I was talking about, like, before I got caught up by stupid things. You all guys want me to install the 1.8 snapshot. It adds granite, it adds slimy blocks, like bouncy blocks that look like slimes. That's really cool, like, they bounce when you jump on them. What else is it? I think it adds granite and a couple of other new stone types, which kind of cool. There's the hatchy thing, so now we know where we are. You see, granite, adds the new skin thing. The new skin thing really isn't for 1.8, though. You can upgrade to the new skin thing, then downgrade to 1.7 and use your old skin. So even if I don't upgrade to the 1.8 snapshot, I think I might want to edit my skin. Here's an idea that I just had, actually, in this video. Talking about the thing, with my thing. You can't see the back of my skin right now. Actually, you can if I do this. See how the back of it is, it's a pickaxe? It's a really poorly made pickaxe, actually. I was thinking with the new, like, things, with the new system that makes things, like, pop out, I'd make, like, a backpack. Because my guy is supposed to be a nether explorer, right? His face is basically a gas mask. That's like those things on his lips, like those things that's, like, supposed to be a gas mask. I know it doesn't look that great, but, when I made it, it looked kind of good. So there we go. I think I want to make, like, a backpack, because that would definitely fit the Nether Explorer theme. And these things on, like, his body are, like, little pockets. I would just remove the pocket. Did he just wave his tail in my face? And what? Not really my face. It was just the third person camera perspective, how it looked like that. But, so, well, those things, I'm just gonna remove I'd remove the actual little pouches, and I'd just have, like, the strap, so it would have, like, the strap going on, and then in the back, it would have the backpack, so it would look like the straps in the backpack, and I think it would be cool, and it would fit. So, tell me what you guys think about that idea, as well, if you just want me to install the 1.8 snapshot. I don't remember exactly everything that was added in the 1.8 snapshot. It was basically, honestly, not, like, a whole lot. I was kind of hoping for more. Hopefully, they add more stuff before the snapshot, before the snapshot is over. Where did all my coal go? I know I had a lot more coal than this. Did I lose it? I probably lost it. Oh, well. We'll just have to cook it with wood. I left it in the hatchy thingy because I was cooking the pork there. I am good at life. But, yeah, I was kind of hoping they add more stuff to 1.7. I was really, like, not 1.7, 1.8. I was really hoping they'd add more stuff to 1.8. I mean, hopefully they add more stuff in the upcoming snapshots. I was just kind of hoping, because it does have a lot to live up to. I mentioned this before, but in the beta 1.8 update, that was, like, the huge update. That update made Minecraft for this today. It added the hunger bar, it added the experience system, it added new combat things, it added sprinting, it made iron, like, much more common. Before 1.8, iron was kind of uncommon. It wasn't, like, super rare. I mean, you could go into caves expecting to find some, but it wasn't, like, as common as it is now. Like, in 1.8, if you go into a cave, post 1.8, if you go into a cave looking for iron, like, lots of iron, you will come out with lots of iron. That's just how it works. So, Yeah, I do hope they add more. Even though it is a cool update, I do appreciate the stuff. I was just kind of hoping they would add more. But it is pretty cool, the stuff they're adding. I really am looking forward to the slime blocks. Those things look fun. But tell me if you guys want me to install that. It's pretty easy to install. You just do it in the Minecraft launcher before you actually have to download it from the website and drag it into your Minecraft folder. Not really that hard, too, but now it's easier. So, yay. So, do you guys want me to do it? I don't know. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter. I guess I should do it. I mean, there's no really disadvantages to doing it besides, I mean, it's buggy, and people always say that it can corrupt your Minecraft worlds, but that has literally never happened to me. I'll make backups, though, just in case. I don't know. But yeah, guys, I think I'll end it here, kind of another pointless episode, but hey, we talked about some fun things, and stay tuned for hopefully two more videos, and I was today, actually. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Oh, bye. This is open. Okay, no, it was just one block open. Oh my gosh, Mr. Horse. Okay, I remember. Okay, Mr. Horse, you scared me. I totally forgot about you, and I totally forgot that you were in my house. Okay.